Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how you can search for video files in Windows 11 File Explorer. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out our article linked in the description. Finding what you're looking for in Windows comes down to asking the right question the right way. So we'll start by opening the File Explorer. So suppose you're looking for videos, then what you'll do is you'll type in kind colon videos and you can hit enter. The search will show you all of the video files. Now, if you have a lot of video files, we can narrow this down a little bit more by keywords. So suppose I'm after a particular something that has to do with Windows. I would type in Windows followed by kind colon videos and tell it to search. And as you can see, the Windows is highlighted. It shows me every video file that has Windows in it. And we can narrow that down in a few other ways. So suppose I wanted to search by the extension type, an MP4 for example. I would type in EXT for extension, colon, and let's try MP4. And it's going to display all of the files that are MP4. And once again, I can take this down a little bit further. Suppose I'm looking for an MP4 video that has something to do with Christmas. So we'll type in Christmas with extension colon MP4 and tell it to search. And it brings back one search result. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.